So we go to his mentor, who is desperate for her act to be crowned champion. It's Danny.
The bookie's favourite, but you must vote. He blew us away with the guitar rendition of Hit Me Baby One More Time. He brought us to tears the first time ever I saw your face. Now, Essex, let me hear you. Here's your painter and decorator.
Matt Cardle.
You're in my top three!
You got the laugh. That was brilliant.
I'm here in the final and I cannot believe it. This week we got to go home with Danny to my hometown of Colchester in Essex. First stop was my local pub where I used to play gigs.
Oh my god, yeah.
Pulling up to the pub was just insane. People everywhere hanging out windows, and it was just like,
this is just a little bit overwhelming.
Walking into the pub was brilliant. All my closest friends, and I'd never seen a pub looking like that ever. And then turning around and having Danny there with me was just incredible.
Every single person in here, thank you so, so much. I'm gonna shut up before I start crying.
I got the chance to sing to the guys in the pub.
I want to introduce up on stage Matt Cardle.
Seeing people smiling and everybody was just really happy for me, so I kind of got a bit, you know, I cried a little bit.
It's just so lovely to have this support. I mean, it's incredible. So, you can't describe how that feels. It's just something else.
Matt to win this weekend.
Just had a lot of support from that place, and it was just great to give something back. The next stop, I got to go home with Danny to meet my family.
Mum and Daddy.
It was lovely to be back home.
Everybody's so thrilled.
Yeah. All that belief that you've had in him all of these years, he's starting to get there.
Thank you for just believing for so long.
It's been such a long road, Matt, and I never gave up. Just a bit, a long,
really?
Just a long road, really. Sorry.
In the evening, I got to do a gig in my hometown. Just a sea of people on the red carpet and screaming, and it was an absolutely nuts experience.
How much do you love Matt?
All of my love! To win,
yeah? To walk out and see that amount of people there was just amazing. That experience is why I got into music in the first place.
Absolutely incredible. Thank you so much.
This is what I want to do with my life, and I'm going to go out on that stage tonight and do my very best to win this thing.
You're resting here with me. I won't leave. I
final because you deserve to be in the final. Every week, you're consistent, consistently good. Matt, you're a very ordinary guy with a very extraordinary voice. I am dying to hear your new album.